family and friends are gathered here on this special day to celebrate the love these two share and bear witness to their commitment to each other to join themselves in marriage. The journey together has not been an easy one. But it's proof of the strength of their love. These hardships have only brought them closer together. And the journey has brought them this evening to be here today. Now in their own words, let them pledge themselves to each other.
My love, Jessica, today I stand before you with God, my family, and my family friends to speak these words to your life. 15 years ago, I was standing at the top of a mountain, and God sent an angel down to me. And I was going to fall home, all the way to the bottom. He picked me up, showed me the way back to my faith. You showed me how to let God lead the way. Your smile, your beautiful blue eyes provided light so I could see my way clearly through the darkness. The man that stands before you today is only here because of your faith in me and the unconditional love you've always shown me. Through the many trials and tribulations we have faced together, even the times I've given you to doubt my love, you have found it in your heart to forgive me. Yes, you are. To quote the line from our favorite movie, The Notebook, I love you. I am who I am because of you. You are every reason, every hope, and every dream I have ever had. And no matter what happens to us in the future, every day we are together is the greatest day of my life. I believe with all my heart there will come a day when God is going to ask me, what is the greatest thing I ever did for you? My answer will be the day you sent my blue-eyed angel into my life and forgave me of my many sins. Jessica, I promise from this day forward to love, honor, and cherish you each day we are granted to walk side by side. I promise as a father and a grandfather, I will continue to love Ashley, Terry Lynn, and our beautiful grandbaby, Kylie, with all as my own flesh and blood. I promise you will never have a reason to question my love for you. I promise I will stay right beside you until my last song is written and my heart's played its final. Will you take me with all my faults and everything that comes with it, including my heart and soul? Will you allow me to place these rings upon your finger and take my last name so that every earthly being knows you are forever mine? As I put these rings upon your finger, as I put these rings upon your finger, I would like to say a prayer.
Yeah.
And for those that don't want to join in, that's fine, but for those that do, you're more than welcome to participate. I ask God to join our souls as one. Continue to bless us, our family, and our family of friends. Fill our days with sunshine and light our nights with stars above. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Come on, Jesse.
I want to share with you all the beautiful moments of our life.
And maybe if the stars are on the line right, I might even let you win an argument. Even when I'm right. No matter what trials we encounter or the hardships we endure, together I know that our world will never cease. And we will walk hand in hand, and we'll always find strength in each other, and we will continue to grow. Side by side, I will love you always with every beat of my heart. And another quote from the notebook. It's not going to be easy. It's going to be real hard, and we're going to have to work at this every day. But I want you, forever, you and me, every day.
Amen.